And boop.
Hey, I'm Willow. Willow Branch.
Right. And they're ready.
Okay.
Bum, 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 bum. Let's see.
Upper graph sense?
Could you repeat that question? Oh, I hear a spare wolfie. I think.
It wasn't a full-on question, it was just upper graph sense? Question mark?
I don't understand the question, so I don't know how to answer it.
As in, go to the upper grasslands?
What counts as the upper grasslands?
These are the lower grasslands. The upper grasslands are the ones that have been stalking out beetles and shit. Where is he?
Yeah. Maybe it was just the one. So basically going back to where we've been. As in like been recently. Where we've got the ladybugs, the pupae things and all that. Because if so, yes. Well, you digitized for that last bit, so I don't know what you said.
Like on the way there, like we can go the roundabout.
I heard you picked you up again from we can go the roundabout.
And then we need to switch over.
Ah,
because you didn't have issues when we were playing on the other thing.
Yeah, it does seem like it's having issues. I don't know why it does. It's, the only problem is...
Because I cannot just sit and repeat myself a million times. I can't.
Could you do one thing for me quickly in Discord?
Yeah.
Go to user settings.
Mm-hmm.
Let's look under, is it... I'm going to find where it's under. No, it's... Damn it, it's not showing under here. There's... I'm sure there was an... That's it, I think. Yep, so... We've got input sensitivity off, right?
Yeah.
Scroll down below.
Well, no, we've got it. You can't turn it off completely. You've got automatically determining it.
Yeah.
To be off.
Okay. There are some other things to do with noise suppression. Right down the. They're under the video stuff.
Echo cancellation, noise suppression. I've got it on standard.
Okay. So what it might be doing is. Let's see. You could try no noise suppression. Maybe it's picking up some of the things as noise suppression.
Testing.
Yeah, that sounds clearer.
Okay. Let's give that a test.
Yeah. There's also another thing. What's this?
Shouldn't change everything at once, otherwise we won't be able to determine what it is.
Yeah. But
scientific method.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, it's the good logics. But yeah. Right, so let's try the talking-y thing.
Okay.
I can make
some
jokes.
Yeah, so what I was suggesting is that we go the gum route and then up the pathways. Mm-hmm. So we will have killed off the weevils on the way.
Yeah. What's the gun route? Oh, gum route.
Yep.
Oh, so the kind of the old slow way. Yeah, we can do that.
Well, it's very much the roundabout route.
Yeah. And mind if I make some food?
No problems.
Yeah, let's do that. Right. Okay, so
I've got lots of cooked food already, unless you're talking about the meals.
I am talking about the meals. Yeah. Right, mint shard is still doing good. That's got plenty on it. I don't need to repair. Nothing repairs to you. Okay, I've got that charm ready for the thingy bob. Let's see, what else have I got? Put in your shakes for you in the thing. I'm going to need some repair of armour. Some armoire.
I've already got my shakes.
Cool. That is one less thing to worry about then. Right, I need to take these. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm just going to go and start murdering things.
Okay. And you're going along the gum route, correct?
Yep.
So far, you haven't digitized it all. That's good, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's not so bad.
Okay. Cooking is almost complete. Do you need any repair? Thought anything's bring with you for repairing your armor or anything?
No.
Okay. Right. Good. Okay, I've got my foods. Right, you are over that way. I need to better run quickly to you and have these protections on. Right. On my way. Maui. Oop.
Do 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 do.
Do do. Right, Maui, you want to go out this way, do you? So I do want to go out the window. There you go, then. At night, I can't be bothered. Even say it, and I might busy. And, just gonna do a testing thing to see if you are there.
Yep.
Yay. You went quiet.
Sorry, just focusing on gum.
No, it's okay. I just got worried for a bit after working it suddenly stopped.
Another one coming at you.
Oh, whereabouts? I don't see it.
I think it was lag I was watching on your stream.
Ah, so you it was the second one. Gotcha.
Yeah. Each of these is only dropping 2 stingy little fucks.
Yeah, they are. Oh, there's another.
Oh yeah, there's a spacer here to protect as well.
Well, when you want to protect that...
I was going to say, do you want to double back and get mushrooms?
Sure. Do you mean as in...
the mushroom bricks.
Yeah, do you want to cut down these mushrooms while I'm here?
If you want.
Oh, sorry, there's some blast things to kill first. I think it was all up three easily accessible mushrooms that I can then put in a grinder.
Yeah, but I don't want to delay it too much because I don't want to sit around here like a lemon whilst.
Gotcha.
You know.
Yep, I'll go get mushroom thingies. You gonna kill some thingies while I'm running back to get bricks?
Sure. Yeah, all of them have only given me two. Super fucking stingy.
Super fucking stingy. Say when the lawn meds engage me. Okay, pop.
I don't care for you mites, I'm looking for the weevils.
Right, let's see. That's fine, let's quickly just. Let's go to that. What are you doing there? You shouldn't be in there. Or should you?
I can hear one of them. Fucking.
Okay. Right. I am bringing as many mushroom bricks as I can, yes?
Yeah. Annoyingly, it didn't count that one.
Oh. How many do you think we'll need?
Just to fill up inventory, I guess. I don't know, one sec, I'm just laying out the things. Problem is, we don't know what it's gonna bring forth.
Probably lots and lots of infected is what I'm expecting.
Yeah. Yeah, but I meant what types of infected.
Yeah. I'm going to leave one slot that's free so I can actually switch things. Oh. Although, wait a second. That should be always on anyway. Right. Right, I'm running my way back. Making my way.
I'm making your way.
Ignoring all the lawn mites. It's like one of the biggest battles for me is like, don't attack all the things, you get distracted by every single thing. Okay, now don't fall into that gap. Head.
I'm gonna try and not go overboard this time.
You want me to apply the inner ones first?
Yeah.
Right. Where does it start from? So that one's nothing. Okay, to start applying.
Applying
this
from
one.
The outside. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, which one's the first one? Seems to think these ones are flying, so it just looking at the others as supporting.
Pick others then.
Hey, Hester. Okay. brought so many more bricks than we needed.
Well, do you want me to do another round, or...?
Oh no, I don't think there's any point.
You think we'll be okay?
Yeah, considering...
I mean, I was going to say maybe one higher here, because it's...
Yeah, that makes sense. And just to go around and make sure there's nothing that's floating.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing as well, as I'm going. I'm going to cancel that one so we can actually jump in if we need to. Mm-hmm. But there we go. And I'll just put the rounds in. Give me a sec.
I thought you were just leaving this.
No. There you go. And this one here.
Okay.
That seem okay to you?
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
Put on the defensiveness thing.
Yeah.
Where's that?
Make sure we've got all the bits that we need.
I've got fresh defense on in case I need it. I've got the prison just in case and the guard dog.
All good.
Okay, let's do this thing. Probably what on my mint mace.
I probably should have saved before, but oh well. They're attacking our zone.
Hi guys. Hi guys. Yeah. Minty fresh.
Yep, you've got mallet, I've got magic.
It's magic, you know.
Coming from the left, maybe? I don't know.
That's an aphid.
It's like they're not going to somehow manage to come from behind, are they?
I don't think so.
We'll probably get a ladybug and some infected mites and stuff.
Oh! Dropping loads in, yeah.
Ladybug.
I've heard this kind of drops them in. Oh.
Yeah, it does. Oh, there's some. Oh, they're attacking my. No. No. Three coming in over this way.
Yeah, an ant came to help us.
Honestly, I love my mint magic. But yeah, it looks like they're going to try and attack my chewing gum tower as well.
Oh, that's really...
So you've got to keep that in mind.
Yeah, I'm going to have to just hide over this bit.
Oh, straight ahead. It's quite funny seeing the magic in.
Okay. Washing machine has now started to really go. Oh, there we go. Tried to get to them before they exploded, but didn't quite manage. Fortunately, they do a lot less damage to me now. Oh yeah, a few things there. Oh, that's an ant, don't worry. That's really
It seems amusing that they'd go for that instead of where the thing's closest to the spacer. The mixer, even.
Oh, here they come.
Oh, ladybug. I definitely need to up my max stamina as my next thingy.
Oh.
Thank you.
aphid haunting us. That's going to be the final boss.
It's an aphid.
Yeah.
I was going to say, we'll have an infectable spider as the final boss, probably.
Oh, that would be epic. Oh, no, loads and loads of larvae.
Okay. Left side next, maybe? I'm looking right, you look left?
Yeah.
I really am expecting just a big wolfie to come out. Oh, right, my side! Ladybug.
Yep, yeah, and you got one in the middle. Get that, I'll get the little ones.
You'd actually be better on me, both of us on Ladybug, I think. Out, bitchy bomb.
Ladybug's down.
Cool. The little ones I can literally zap in a second.
Yeah.
Nearly there. Woohoo!
Oh yeah!
Do you want to collect it this time? Or?
Yeah, you can, it's all good. Yeah! Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Drop off this stuff and the extra.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Ooh,
oh, hello.
One. Hello?
Where's he gone?
Yeah. You saw it too, I'm not just imagining there was.
Yeah. Maybe he was part of the thing, he got a bit lost. And yeah, because the spacer was done, he disappeared.
Perhaps. Oh, a bit like, yeah, a bit like, what was it? I was trying to attack something else from the
You're
way
You're heading wrong side of the rock.
Oh, yeah, I am, aren't I?
Mm-hmm.
I'm forgetting that there's the...
No. The gully.
Yeah. A gully, which we shall call Fern.
If you want to call it Fern, you can.
Then it's Fern Gully.
I am aware of why you want to.
Oh yeah, let's switch back on fast running. Much better.
Oh, hello. Heather.
I would pick it up. I do not have the engine crystals.
Hi, dude.
All of those. Put the thingy box away and those away. Don't want to put any of those away accidentally. Put that away. I just don't remember where these go.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Not too bad in terms of didn't use very much in the way of healing.
Mm-hmm.
Do we want to do a sleep Or if you want to go through the night.
Early sleep.
Yeah.
I'm bushed. Should we call it a day?
And then up to thingy?
Mm-hmm.
I'll go collect more quests. Well, we probably should have done the Spider-Fang dagger before.
Ah.
We flipped over into the morning.
Sorry, I did not think of it.
Neither did I. Oh, all my weevil roasts in my inventory spoiled.
Oh no.
I'll murder some more weevils. Got to murder some more weevils.
Let's put, where did you go? There. Aphid jerky away. Dum, dum, dum.
Oh, I'm not congregating where they normally do.
Surprisingly not terrible.
No, we just killed
so many recently, clearly.
At least it's clean.
That's what up a bit earlier.
True. Which is why I thought there'd be more around. Oh! Bird feather on the science machine.
Ooh. Okay, so I've got a pair of things. Off an acorn shovel and the things.
Huh?
We could do the things.
Sure.
What's it? So craft an acorn shovel. I haven't got any sprigs in range.
We've like not really got many at all.
yeah, we need to build another sprig around us then. That tall thing is completely. Spider shoulder guard. Spider shoulder guard. That's the thing, and kill fireflies. So that's there. That's. Oh, I used up my silk rope I need to repair thingy. It's just the one. Oh, now I need different things now. I'm going to need to get repair glue to repair my stuff now. This is why I look.
We're going
to
take a glue masher. One sec. It's in our utilities, I think. Glue mesher. Make one out here with all of our other fun things. Let's put it here. We need 3 acorn shells, 3 sprigs, 2 crude rope, and 1 stink bug part. Right, you're gonna go sprig run.
Oh, do you want to do it? Or do you want me to?
No, you can do it.
Right, be back a second. All right, put things on. It is that way, right. Okay, let's do this. Sprig run, sprig run. Don't you want that sprig run? Okay, oh, what's moving? What's moving?
Oh, ugh. I guess that's why they call you a stink bug.
That answers my question.
Indeed.
Right. Yay.
So is it just, oh wow, we've got loads of different ways of making repair glue.
Oh, that's good.
Yes. Spider chunks. I think that's something we're really abundant on at the moment.
Yeah.
I'll start mushing up some spider chunks.
Oh. That actually makes it a hell of a lot easier because it's just repair glue now. I know it's uh-huh. like kind of more expensive, but certain things we already have lots of.
Yeah. Sadly, lava sacks isn't something it needs. Would be well in if it was lava sacks.
Ah, oh, that's what keeps blowing up around there. I could hear it accidentally exploding, but I wasn't sure what it was.
Mm.
It's the fungal stuff on the other side. Basic lava.
It's, yeah, eight spider chunk at a time makes a single repair glue.
Mm.
Or two roly-poly parts, or six stink bug, or five ladybug. The spicy shards and stuff. Two black ox, four termite, three antlion, five bombardier.
Mm. So basically it's depends on how good the thing is.
Yeah.
It's just don't deplete one of, you know, like everything, but we'll just keep it going for what we need. I mean, and what we have too much of.
Indeed. I mean, we've got a lot of termite parts at the moment as well.
Yeah.
So what was this? You'd upgraded all of your armor to mighty.
Yeah, I just got it to level 6. I didn't want to waste loads, like in case we run out and we haven't got a recipe to make it. But I got it to was going from level 5 to level 6 went from 25 to 35%.
Yeah.
And it was just like, damn. Like,
I might upgrade mine then if that's okay.
Yeah. It only cost 2 of the things, but I still didn't want to go crazy.
2 of the things?
Of the blobs, was it? Or the whetstones?
It wouldn't be the whetstones anymore.
Platings. That was it. Almost filled my inventory.
I've already built the 2 that we needed.
Cool.
So that is the question with mine, whether I want to do it as
sleek,
the bulky or the sleek, because sleek for me on the ox helm is quick charge.
Wait, what, sorry?
Is quick charge.
Oh, see, now that actually would be a good benefit.
But that takes me 25 to 30.
I mean, that's still good. If you want the quick charge ability, like for any thingy bobs.
Yeah.
Right, coming back for good. Just getting any extra incidental spreads on the way. Just the little spreads. Incidentals, it's like I am talking words that don't really make any sense. Right.
Oh, here's what the Thor's Pendant does, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
A 10% increase to most player stats, including health regeneration, stamina regeneration, critical hit chance, critical hit damage, healing received, sizzle effect resistance, attack stamina cost. Minuses by 10%. Stamina regeneration delay is minus 10%. Hunger drain rate and thirst drain rate is also minus 10%.
But basically, it's pretty epic.
Yes. And I gave it to you because I love you that much.
I figured it was because I die more often.
I mean, there's that too.
And you were just like, I'm fed up of you dying, please stop. This is when you just say, two things can be real.
Two things can be true.
Okay, right.
Yeah, quick charge gives me charge attacks charge up 12% quicker. So do you think that 12% is worth...
their loss of 5% on defensiveness?
Yeah.
Do you find your attack to take too long to...
Well, I don't think... I don't feel like I even charge up things.
Then go for the defense. Right. Okay, we got the sprig sorted.
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
Mushy, mushy, mushy.
Armor protection, engage!
So yeah, let's have a look. Is it just a repair glue or something? Yeah, it's literally just a repair glue. Well, that's an inventory saver. I'm guessing that's going to take a little while to mush it.
I had them set going over here.
Mm-hmm.
We've already got several. We've got four.
Oh, wow. Get me to carry a thing?
Go for it.
Yeah.
I'm going to see. The annoying thing is mine are all thingy, so I can't double check if it's just repair glue for mine too. Gotcha. I would assume so.
Would make sense if repairing it. All the things are.
Bit of a shame that you can't upgrade the shields. Oh,
here we go. Can you not?
No.
By the way, it says here you go. When I clicked over repair glue, this stuff sticks to anything. Can repair armor and weapons that have been upgraded past a certain point.
No, and weapons. Even better.
Yeah. Yeah, that is really sad about the shields. That would be epic. That's an interesting point then. Black weapons, if you get them to one past the
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking.
I'm presuming then we need the
Yeah, it's repair glue. If weapons are past.
Ooh.
It'd be mighty globs that we'll need to make for some weapons or effects for some of them as well.
Cool.
Well then,
let's have a look.
We should probably go and murder stuff.
Yes, so mighty gloves to do that.
For the purposes of repair glue.
Okay. I've got the repair glue.
I've got two more that I've just picked up. I'll drop them for you.
Oh,
you can carry them.
That'll give us, yeah. That'll give us...
Yeah. Behind.
Yeah, that'll give us... a repair for all of our thingies. Perfect.
Mm-hmm. Well, for all of our...
our armour.
Armour. Well, or weaponry, depending on what dies first. But that's the nice thing about it, is that...
Yeah, need to get some more... like you said, the more thingy blobs to upgrade.
Well, we can make a shit ton of mighty globs.
You think we can do that before we go out next?
But we'd only want to do mighty globs on certain things.
The level 3 weapons?
Well, on weapons that you don't want to flavour otherwise. So, for example, my Coltana...
Mm-hmm.
My Coltana already has the fire effect, so I can't apply a different effect to it.
Yeah.
Whereas... we need sturdy quartzite to make some more sturdy whetstone. Annoyingly. I think it's sturdy whetstone that we need. Yeah, sturdy whetstone. So we're going to have to just keep our eyes out for sturdy quartzite.
Uh-huh.
Right, you ready to go?
I've got stuff. I've got the repair things.
More repair glue's available. May as well grab it.
Sure.
It's still a stat. So, where do we want to head?
Okay, so the top thingy, Bob. I think.
Yeah. But is there a particular... I mean, I want to try and maybe find the red anthill.
Let's do that.
So that we're close to getting... well, there's loads of stuff in it, apparently, for one thing. We've both got some minty stuff, so maybe we can do the fire anthill.
Mm-hmm.
But additionally, we've got... we need the fire animals for the purposes of...
the things and stuff?
Yeah. Fire ant mandibles for the purposes of the fire star, like magic stuff.
Ant man mandibles.
Indeed. Set respawn? I moved it here rather than us having to run up.
Good thinking.
Mm-hmm. It's telling us to enter the crawl space beneath the shed, but I don't really want to do that quite yet.
Yeah.
That's scary. Although that is apparently where a lot of lint is, so it's like a...
If you like it, then you should put some lint on it. I'm happy to kill any of the things that you want to kill.
Uh-huh. Well, I figure we'd go this way a bit first, running, because the fire ants are over this way.
Oh yeah, it was more of a, if you just suddenly see something and you want to kill it, just tell me.
Oh yeah, I was just thinking more in terms of we keep getting some adventures full before we get over this way.
True. So what, the crawl space is under that shed there, I guess?
The exclamation mark is where we need to go for the crawl space thing, but I don't want to do the crawl space thing yet.
Understood. Oh no, it was just a general wonderance.
Fire ants, I'm guessing, are in the rock. Yeah, they're in the rock. Not in the mood, bitches. Not in the mood.
But we're gonna fight enough of you shortly.
Indeed. I mean, about here that we start running in, I guess. Oh, look, a box beetle.
Shall we?
Sure. They are salty, remember?
I thought it was just a...
I mean, you can do thingy, just salty is what it's supposedly weaker against. I'll get the fire out. Fire glob me. Hey! I'm busy getting these fire ants!
I'm really getting irritated at you.
Yeah, come on, fire ants. Glob thingy. There you
go. I've caught one of these things there.
He's coming for me! More fire ants.
Do you want to carry the fire ant parts, or should we just both carry them, because we're probably going to...
We should probably both carry them, I think. I'm going to turn on cardio fan, because it gives hyper stamina, and I use a lot of stamina with the frost. By the way, if you need additional bandages at any point, I went a bit overboard and I've got 2 stacks, so...
Oh, cool. Saves me... I was going to just make some incidentally along the way.
Do you need some?
I could use 4. I used 4 for the battle.
Sure. Here you go.
Oh, I just kicked one somehow. Where did it go?
Yeah, I dropped you another one.
I don't know where that other one went. It just kind of landed on my player's foot and then went flying.
That's why I've dropped you down on.
Yeah.
Right.
Don't go after the ladybug. Don't go after the ladybug. Don't go after the ladybug.
I mean, we can go after a ladybug if you want to go after a ladybug.
It's I'll just get distracted, and then there'll be another thing, and then there'll be another thing.
Yeah.
There will always be one more, just another thing.
It does seem to be your manner. I don't have a mint mallet, by the way. I have my...
Oh, another ox beetle though, may we?
Yeah, sure.
Armoring up!
I blocked you! Suck it! Why are you so obsessed with me?
Oh, another horn! What's that? Oh, it's a stand.
Probably for the best, by the way, that you don't have that we don't have PvP on, because Delirious absolutely murders thingy with this. No, Delirious and cartoons.
Oh yeah. So I was thinking of Blitz. Oh Maui. Let's switch back over things.
I see another fire ant. It sees me.
I see a little silhouette of an ant.
The ladybug?
Yeah, where is it? Oh, there it is. There it is. Probably fire ant. Just did fire ant.
Froze your nads off, lady lug. Down that way is Black Widow. So instead we go this way?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see ladybug larvas. What are the dust mites? Because we're going to come across them anyway. Ticks even, what are they? They were spicy weaknesses. Maybe down this way? I don't know. I'm just trying to find the anthill. And we see... I'm trying to think of where we see ants around a lot.
Yeah. Oh, there's an ant.
Just surveil the ants. You okay?
Yeah.
Ooh. I see a poly-roly, but no ants.
There
you are, Roly Poly. I thought you were hiding again.
So, Roly Poly?
Okay. Sure. Busting fresh, salty, and spicy.
You hear something?
Yeah.
That's a wolf spider.
Where?
On the other side. It's lit. Oh. Can you hear it? snoring.
I can hear it, I can't see it.
It's around here, under this leaf.
Oh.
But I don't want to have to pick up its things.
Yeah, I was like, oh, could that be the entrance to the fire? And it's right there, straight ahead.
Possibly.
Oh, Wolfie.
We just wake it up.
He's awake. He is awake. He's coming around to the left.
Sorry, the way you said that was just like a Doctor Who thing. Like, he just starts going, he is awake. What? And it's just like, he is awake.
Nope, this is a dead end.
Oh.
It looked like a hole.
Go up this leap, Wolfie.
That's a spacer. I was like, oh, science! No. Goddamn spacer.
Running ability. Okay, ladybugs. Lava. Ladybug lovers. Okay, I feel like.
What could it be?
We came across it before by accident.
Did we come across the actual entry to it though?
No, but I feel we got close. Ooh, Fizzum can. Am I not being this way?
Apparently not.
That's not so bad.
I mean, I know we've definitely been this way before because I said about the top of the tire.
Okay. Oh, wait, was it near the wood pile?
Oh, there's two.
Oh.
No, it wasn't all the way over by the wood pile. The wood pile's like ridiculously over that way.
Should we go down or can we get back up?
Yeah, there's a little bit we could parkour back up on.
Okay, so we're fine then.
You want to check it out?
Yeah. It was a chest.
Have we got the key for it? I don't think.
I doubt it. Sticky key.
I might
what's
want down to get here? A sticky
key. Oh, it's just water flakes.
Oh no, those are different ones.
What are
those
they?
Are different. They've got tails.
Okay, so I need to equip.
Trying to. No. Shit! I just lost my.
Able to get it.
Yes.
Got it.
Get out onto the leaf. These things are a bit more psychopathic than water flies.
Sorry, I'm trying to get. How do I get onto one of these leaves?
We gotta get them all.
Okay.
Spiny water flea.
Okay, will it roll?
We should probably get out. Yeah, I was going to say we should get out of here. If we can't get... I would say if there's a chest, that's where the molar is. Probably, as opposed to an actual milk molar.
Yeah. Okay.
That's not the right way. You have to go that way, I think.
Gotcha.
This way.
This way.
Hang on to this one, maybe? Yeah. No,
yeah, it's so it's not going to roll down, so it should be
better. Stuff here.
That tastes really good.
Right click. Drop. Oh, I thought it'd fallen through for a second.
Oh, sorry.
And so that no.
I didn't mean to scare. I didn't mean to scare you. I feel like we haven't really gone up that way.
Let's do it.
Oh.
we have killed things.
Oh, we've been alongside this. It's the.
Battery that you told me not to step on things.
Battery, yeah.
We've been to that thingy place that had some spices in it. How have we managed to forget so much? I mean, was it just near the woods?
It definitely was not near the wood pile. Okay. Or are you talking about the wood log?
Wood log. Where have you gone?
Maybe.
Gone?
Going this way again, which is... We've somehow managed to loop back round on ourselves. We don't want to be around the tool.
Oh, pine cone.
Fire ants are annoyed by us.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
We're in trouble. Fire ants come along and they attack us randomly.
I have the pine cones.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the lawn now.
We haven't gone past the lawnmower. If you look on the map, I feel like we haven't been over in that bit. You can see it's not been coloured in.
Yep.
So maybe that way.
What's the D? Missing burgle chip.
Yeah, we haven't been that way.
Can we set a waypoint for the missing burgle chip?
Yes, I can. We haven't been that way.
Let's do it then. Oh, ladybug.
Some fire ants have come to play games with us. Alright.
Hey!
Shitbag. Hiding under the leaf of corks.
Yeah. Did you get the ladybug thing? Because I had another ladybug I picked up.
I did. We'll settle up after.
Okay.
Oh, infected stuff. Lots of infected stuff.
Okay. Well, the infected ladybug doesn't bother me.
Take some bandages.
Oh, sure. I've got another space for another 5.
Oh, no, I meant use some, because your health wasn't full.
Oh, yeah. I've already used one. It's gradually going up.
Okay. Just skirt around it.
Can do.
Simply because I don't really want to waste things. Unless you think that this is another space around the thing.
Going the right way. Lead on, Captain. Going
refreshed.
The right way.
Oh, army men.
Okay, it definitely felt like it was around the army men, but we saw the ants, so...
Oh, there's mozzies.
Tiger
ones? Yeah, probably. Where's he gone? I saw one flying.
To the left, to the left.
No.
Taking a look around.
I did see one as well.
Should we jump down this way?
Yeah, let's do it. Some mites around. Or ticks.
Oofa!
Oofa, scoopa.
I can see a mozzie, but it's too high up.
Can I get the thingy, or should I get it?
I'll carry it. I'm not bothered.
Hmm.
The ticks are up here.
I forget what kills the ticks the best.
I think they're spicy bitches.
Hmm.
Hope if I actually have my Cortana and my hot dog.
Yeah. You're not.
Okay.
place. I feel like it's more... We're wandering around this section, and that's where we found lots of...
I mean, I know that in that massive log is many wolf spiders.
Yeah, so we don't want to go
into that. I'm aware of.
Oh, I heard a thingy. A mosquito. Pairing it again. Weevils there. Stump.
Yeah, that's the entrance to the stump straight ahead of me. Off to the left of you.
Yeah.
But we don't want to.
You said there's wolfies in there.
Go in. There is.
Okay, so which way up is the map saying where? Is it towards the house? No, away from the house that we have to go for. Where that part is.
Okay.
Right.
Come this way.
There's loads of them. Okay. Oh, they're that way.
Damn it. I keep seeing the mozzies, but they're... Oh!
Got you!
Aha! I got the tiger mozzie.
Mm-hmm.
Tiger mozzie is chopping, fresh and slashing.
Mm.
I think just like normal mozzies. Yeah. Murder the ticks. Mm. Right, we need to go upwards that way. This way, is it? No.
What's this way?
Directly that way is the chip, which is, I think, within the log. So we probably don't want to go within the log.
You think? Let's try and get the fireplace. We can find the
empty hill there. I mean, if you want to move... if you want to murder them, yeah, I just thought you might want a fire staff before
I'm not...
a fuck ton of spiders.
Oh no, I'm not worried. I remember we said you'd want the fire staff.
Oh, ox beetle.
Hey, come on away.
Oh, is he stuck there?
That could be rather fortuitous.
Okay. Fire ant, you're right.
Thanks.
I'll start dealing with it.
Oh, it's gonna be the whole rock throw.
least it's clean.
Oh, a marble thing here.
Oh, there's one more here.
Before you move on, I'm going to drop you the ladybug stuff. Mm-hmm.
Makes the sense. Anything else you want to think about?
I mean, I'm okay at the moment. I've got another... I've got five slots.
Mm-hmm. What's the point? Oh, it's just
a fire ant.
Oh, it's a fire ant soldier! That'd be a good sign that we're near the thingy.
I'm gonna find him.
Okay, so maybe we are randomly walking in the correct direction.
Mm-hmm. I have the pine cones, okay. Did you get the ant? Oh, I got the ant piece there.
Yes. Chrissy discovered ant mandibles.
There's a poly-rolly.
Ooh. Should we? Because I believe we should.
Okay, if you want to.
Oh, more pee-pee. You want those first?
More. Oh, yeah, sure. Okay. I forgot what they're weak to. Oh, shield bug! Shit! Ooh.
Where did it go?
It's around to the left.
Oh, ugh!
Stink bug.
I guess that's why they call you a stink
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's not, it's a shield bug, I think.
Ah, yeah. For some reason my brain thought you... Oh, those two are gonna fight?
Oh, no. Ugh!
It's about to find us in a second, but we don't have the thingy on us.
Yeah.
What do we want to do?
Let's just move slightly back, get ourselves slightly further up.
So I don't want to lose the ant area.
No.
Either.
Alright, let's just get up so we're slightly away from it. Okay, I don't think it's tracking. That's just a ladybug.
Shield bug was stabbing and fresh that they're weak to. So I've got my magic thing.
Okay, so let's keep Ken carefully going.
Well, do we want to murder it or not?
No, not in terms of introducing more thingies if we can. I think more of the same creatures.
Oh, thingy right behind us.
Yeah.
Oh!
We discovered the wheelbarrow.
We discovered the wheelbarrow.
Yes! Natural Explorer 3!
Finally!
Oh, yes!
It's 2:50, we'll be getting daylight soon. Oh, the shield bug there. Is there.
Yeah, so... Let's go this way then.
Well, this is where the thingy was, right?
Yeah, so yeah, keep going that way.
We came across the ant. Well, I don't want to go too far from this area. That's what
yeah, I concur. That's a good logic.
I kind of want some daylight, maybe, so that we can actually have a fucking clue.
Yeah.
Like, to look out for some sight. We could set up a little lean-to over here, by the way.
As a respawn.
Yeah, may as well. Just while we're at it.
Oh, excuse me. you pay. Just in the water.
Then the respawn.
Where's it gone? There it is. Set my respawn too, and there's some floating thingy somewhere in that water.
Found two.
That's three. Probably all the.
Four. There you go. Yeah. Did you set your respawn?
Yes.
I mean, there's a donut right here. And fire ant, here you go. Not a soldier one, but...
So you're thinking loads of them inside?
No, I thought that was a fire soldier. There is one inside.
But... Hi.
Hey, buddy. Did you want to be carrying donut around with us?
No, I just couldn't be bothered to jump over it. It was easier to knock it down.
Okay.
Okay, this looks like a little gully. There's some tree bits. How many trees?
It was down this gully that we saw it.
Let's put on my actual, not falling anymore, let's try that on.
It's weird that it gave us the it's weird that it gave us the wheelbarrow location considering how far away from the fucking wheelbarrow we are.
Yeah. Is that, are you close enough?
I mean, this is probably what bottle.
Oh, another fire ant.
Okay, what's in this direction? Oh, I see another soldier ant.
Oh, I also see some sour thingies. I'm getting the sour thingies first, if that's alright.
Yeah. It's more that I noticed where it went, so I'm going to follow that way in a moment. That's
sure.
Okay.
Sure, I'm also, if I can, have a repair glue, because my mint staff is going to need some repairing.
I'll drop one for you.
I'm at 29 slots already.
Same. I'm gonna drop the. I'm gonna. Have you got any? I'm gonna kill the acid glands if that's okay.
Yeah.
Okay. It might not be this way, but I'd like to follow after it.
Mhm. Oh, another chasm. Oh, I see some rocks that we can smash.
Oh, and there's some science down there.
And a tooth.
Oh, and another thingy bob.
One sec. Yeah, I think that might be their entrance.
Down below, or up here.
No, right here. Excellent. There's a hole, see?
Right, let's do it.
Only one of us should pick up the soul gems, I think.
Okay.
In terms of mandibles.
Right, I think we have to go down through the thingy, don't we?
Yeah. Get... Do you want to give me the mandibles, or you keep the mandibles?
I give you the mandibles?
I
think you've already got one.
Yeah. Give me a sec, Evie. I've got to do things.
Right.
Okie dokie.
Let's put on Ents Annihilator, because then if I switch weapons,
this
still...
is what they come out from. Here. See? There's a thing, but I don't know if we want to go down the gully instead.
Mm.
Ooh, yeah, there's a Barbie head type thing. Well, just look how many rocks are down there.
There are loads and loads of rocks, but can we get back up is the question.
Maybe. There looks to be a parkoury way up, potentially.
If you have a look, work it out before.
Because there's...
Yeah. There are lots of rocks. I just want to make sure we can get back up before...
Maybe not.
I think it's like right at the end of the ant things when you get to that.
Maybe.
And I could be entirely wrong. Should we go through the ant thing a bit more?
The hole.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'm gonna go first.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Oh no. I have no torch. I have no torch. We're gonna get lost again.
It's your magic, like
more soul drinks.
Yeah. Back up slightly.
I think this is a pinch point as good as any.
Yeah. Okay, drink it and ding. Sorry, I picked up the thingy and I've got the mandibles.
It's alright, we'll deal with it when we deal with it. I need to repair my thingy.
Okay. Oh, little one coming in.
Yeah.
Was it?
Another one coming. Another one. Coming to a split in the road.
Yeah.
Many splits. Oh wait, no. That's not a split. That's just a dip.
Oh, I'm getting hungry now. I'll eat my food.
Up ahead is a split.
I eat this normally.
Up ahead is a split.
Right, take it still.
Right or left?
Left first. No, is that a thingy? Supreme marble. It's gonna roll down. Isn't
it? It's all gonna go over the edge. Do you want me to do it?
Yes, do it. Picked up what I could.
Hopefully, we'll be getting back down there soon.
I'll drop these three.
Yep.
Well, I think actually I picked them up before they fell. Because it normally. Oh, I thought I was going to drop them.
Some more stuff did drop though before. Right, so we continue left.
Yeah.
Oh, left is just a drop off.
Oh, that's fine.
Oh, that's a gold tooth.
Hello. What's that? Nothing.
Oh, I see science. To the left is where we the thing dropped down before.
Okay.
So. One sec, I'm just going to get the science. So if we continue around to the left.
Yeah.
That, this is where thingy was before.
What's that? Oh, another piece.
More science up ahead. There's the thingy off to the left. More marble stuff to be smashing here. I think we should always do it as one of us takes quartzite, one of us takes marble. Essentially. That's science.
Yeah. Oh yeah, thank you.
Science. Nothing like a little science, as I always say.
Did you
straight ahead or left again? Yes. Straight ahead or left. Left seems to be a trick.
Yeah,
straight ahead. Be careful, we might have a hole on the at the floor at any moment. Okay, this goes round ways. So I think this might actually go down to the next section.
So
I propose
back
we
up.
Go back up. But this might lead out to the gully.
Might lead out to Fern.
It leads out somewhere. Oh, more marble. Loads more marble and a sleeping fire ant. Out that hole.
Oh, sorry?
I'll be told over here.
Sorry, you can see the hole.
No. Can you not hear me again?
No, it digitized you just for a little bit.
Okay. We came out of that hole over there.
Yeah.
And this way now leads upwards.
Yeah. Did you not want this brittle marble or this sturdy marble?
I thought I'd gotten it all. Thought I'd gotten it all.
Yes. There. And
all I've got.
Bristle here. It looks like everything, I think. How's your armor doing?
That's pretty funny. This looks like a way out.
Lawnmower.
I don't want to go up the end of the lawnmower.
Yeah, there's a thingy up
in the lawnmower. Spacer? You know, but I'm pretty sure that there's a thingy under the lawnmower.
Okay. Let's go back then.
Yeah, there's apparently, I think, three entrances to the fire ant hill.
Mm-hmm.
So, back where we came.
Was that another piece? Yeah, fresh little marble shard.
Oh, God damn it. Give me a second, put my glasses on because it's starting to.
Understood it.
Yeah, just starting to be a bit... There we go. Give me a bit more sharpness. How's your thingy hydrated?
That tastes really good.
That character is doing well.
Okay. So that was the other way that we had to go, or? I don't remember what way. Oh yeah, no, because we came this way and I said, do you want to go left or right? Straight ahead? So left.
Yeah, it's going down. Going down. Yeah, why does it decide to put my shield off?
Oh, there's loads of rocks here. We've been running past in the dark. Soldier ant. Another one.
That's not so bad.
11, 42, 57, yep. Just making sure I haven't got any droppables here. Okay. Oh, what's your health like?
Good.
Ooh,
I think that looks like maybe the outside.
Cha-cha and gum. Oh, and spider. Spiders over to the left.
Oh, in the left channel.
Yeah.
So what's this? Chewed gum. Is that different from normal gum?
No, it's normal gum.
I'll get that up 1 second. Quick. It's just a light source from...
Mint over here.
Oh, that's good. I could actually use a repair on my thingy.
Oh, there's thingies here.
Thingies?
Dead roots.
Yeah.
And I can see a sour thing.
Oh, Supreme Court site. That's for you to become. Oh, I just picked up some quartzite.
Right, really?
I need to drop that quartzite.
I think I've got that all. And I think I've got that all. I'll stick that all my bloody spaces now. Right.
Yeah. Oh, ants.
Okay, mate, I can't switch into my mallet.
Drop something then. Did you need to drop?
Just some lava spikes.
Lava spikes. I'm sure we'll survive them being dropped.
I know. It's always just the irritation of like.
I collected them.
Yeah.
Can't waste food. Can't waste food.
Did you need some more bandages?
I'm down to 16. If you have.
I can top you all the way back up.
Oh, cool.
To a stack.
I'm gonna move far away.
There you go. Right, no, I've just dropped it all here. So pick up what you want, what you can. Because I think it might be over a stack for you.
Okay, that's but... a stack for me.
There you go.
Okay. That's it. There's an up we haven't been to.
Alright, we came from this direction.
Yeah, so that way and you still have spiders.
So this way. More rocks, lots of more rocks.
Lots of sleeping things. Sleeping spider? They're spiders or ants. Fire ants.
Oh, these are quartzite.
Oh, cool. I'll get those in a sec. Okay.
I've also got mighty gunk that I can probably give you.
Yep.
I'll just drop the mighty gun with the things.
Sure.
There you go.
Okay, I missed any.
There's more rock here though. Supreme quartzite. Sturdy quartzite, sturdy quartzite. Sturdy quartzite. Right. Clearly in quartzite section. Over here. And there was some over here. Good thing is, quartzite and thingy stacked to 99 or something stupid. Oh. You want to continue going this way?
Yeah.
Is it split in two, annoyingly?
Yeah, so it drops back down, so... And that's a down. That's... Yeah, so it's where you were going there. Kind of goes up
both
and then
down.
Both
are kind of equal as such.
Yeah, that just drops back down to the other side.
Oh.
I think you fall on fire and things now, so I'm only picking up the heads effectively. Whenever I break them.
I'll pick up to begin with then.
And... Yeah.
Oh, bandage.
Pretty close to a tooth. Mm-hmm. Apparently.
Very close to a tooth. Nope, this is a way out. The other way out. Oh, this is...
Yes, this is the way. This is one of the ways. Okay, this way's really sort of science.
Mm-hmm. And there's a tooth down there, but I think we'd get to that through the other way of the thing. So if we come and do all of these first.
Sorry,
it's a pretty cool design.
Yeah. Apologies, because you spoke as thingy happened, I didn't hear.
I was just saying, so the other way takes us down further.
Ah, gotcha. No, leave the feet.
We're trying to collect all of your quartzite. Piss off. There's a piece here by the ledge, Evie, if you could
cool. Get the things.
Come back and collect this. As if you're around.
Yep, I'm still here.
Move shit. Like, stood here to try and make it so it didn't go off the edge.
Yeah, because I presume we can't. Yep.
I think we'll be getting down there by the next road. You know, where we just decided what way to go.
Yep.
I think that next route will take us down one further, which would get us to that lot.
That makes sense.
Have a choice. Do we want to jump down to that? Because I don't think we can get that tooth.
Otherwise.
But then we'll work our way out.
Yeah, we'll have to go through that way and work our way upwards. I do want the tooth.
Yeah, me too. The whole tooth and nothing but the tooth helps, so help me.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, I don't think we can parkour back up.
No.
But now that you've jumped down.
So. It's a scabby, isn't it? Well, I imagine it.
Yep.
Swole.
Swole.
And all that's for you. It might be possible. Up this way. No, I thought that went out further.
Yeah. Over this way. Maybe not.
Up this? No.
Oh, over here.
So.
And then onto this. Nearly. No. Should we just go through?
Yeah. It might be like some ability somehow. Fortunately, their eyes glow up. It's very considerate of them, really. Mm-hmm. There we go.
It's a big open thing of them, though, so we're going to want to. Like, make them come to us, though, probably.
And there's another tooth.
Mm-hmm. There's some science that you can see.
Here they come.
Yeah, come here.
Comes a bigger.
Children. Marble here.
Okay. Which one marble?
another tiny one off to the left.
A little bristle marble bit here. Okay. That way, so then start working our way up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there's some science and science.
Yeah, so I think we can get to that science probably this way. Nope. Parkouring. There's a tooth, I think, up to the left. So I think we've got a parkour around this way. And then onto this route, maybe?
Okay.
Yeah, I missed. Your turn.
To put on my actual falling ability thing.
Running also helps, yeah. I find, with... I overshot it as well. It's trying not to overshoot that, I think.
Yeah, and how do you get to that one? Oh.
I think by, yeah, floating. But I'm not sure how to get to the next one. This. Nope. Damn it.
Ah.
Sorry. I didn't mean to run in front of you.
It's okay.
No. Keep triggering my thingy too soon.
This is a lot easier.
Okay, you got that bit. Now the tooth.
Did it.
Damn it. You got the tooth? Fuck. Right, now drop back down. Continue on.
Switch back onto the charm.
Have you got any additional water?
I've got some water. I've got 3 drops.
Just because my water's running really low, could I borrow and stick and pass it back to you?
Yep. Dropping.
Back.
Feeling refreshed.
There you go.
Got it.
Thank you. So you used up all of my water.
Oh no.
Yeah, we're on our way out.
Yeah, so
another tooth. This place be a labyrinth. Okay, left and right.
Left. You go right, I go right with you.
Did it to annoy you, really. Okay, I think this is one of the ways out. No? Another opening? We've been here, haven't we?
Don't know. Oh, main. No, I don't know.
Yeah, we've been here, I think.
Okay. Back down on the other way?
Yeah, because this was the...
Oh, wait then, is that the result of where the left route went?
Maybe. So instead...
Which way did we just come from?
I don't know, we should have marked it. Oh, open cavern.
Okay, there's another. No, we're going further away from this teeth. Closer is this way?
Yeah, look, this is where we dropped last.
Oh, look, is it right there? Is that a tooth?
Yes. I'm up.
Hiddens.
And there's another one still.
Oh gosh. Which way? This way. Still on one. Two.
Three.
Crack rock.
Oh, we need a bomb.
Yeah. God damn it.
I don't have.
I don't have a thingy on me either, and it's literally right there.
Peeping time. Right here.
Good thinking. Right, should we get our way out? Oh, that's convenient. We'll come back to the beginning, right, as I said, should we get our way out? Not quite the beginning. No, we've got to go. Can we get up from this bit? Probably not. So it's still got to go through. I think. What do you think, my gorgeous? Oh no, has it done the thingy again for some reason?
Yes, it had.
Turn off another setting?
I think for now, if it doesn't die out so quick, at least, we'll just...
Yeah, it probably is another setting, we just need to trigger.
I'm not going to play much longer, so I can't be asked to.
Right, let's get through the ant hill and back up.
Yeah. Can you go in this way, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, that's another thingy. That's for you. This does look like another way up, though. There's more quartz out here. This is leading upwards.
More ways up, fuckers.
There's more here.
Right.
I think this way is leading upwards. More pooper.
Do you want to quickly go to the right then? Beforehand?
Well, I'm worried about getting lost, so if you want to make a marker. Because we've already got a marker for me in here. You peep and then place waypoint.
Let's see what we can find.
Right there. Make it clear that it's here. We need the waypoint here, Evie.
One second.
So that we know to go up this way.
One second. We just remove that one then. Okay, so remove.
This way. I think is the way out. And I think this is just going to get us lost again.
Okay, let's...
Right and left, so...
Let's remove that then.
Oh. Oh, pooper in the ceiling. Oh!
Definitely near the surface because I can hear aphids.
Yeah.
The daylight
triggering though. Oh, lava's up there. Jungle anthill. Okay, so I think we found all three jungle, all three the anthill exits.
It's so hot.
Do we want to mark this one with an actual marker if there's stuff around? Because this was the one closest to where we want to go. So I think we want to put
a it's clean-ish.
Marker.
Watching out
by his hand. We need 2 sprigs, 1 cloverleaf, 2 plant fibre.
Okay. Oh, I see a sprig.
One. Yeah, problem is my inventory's full, I can't pick up anything.
If I switch weapons, I should have a single slot to pick up things, yes.
Oh wait, I can eat some stuff.
Whoa. I've done the sprigs. Plant fiber.
Now, the only thing we need is fucking clover leaf, which is gonna be the issue, isn't it? Always is the fucking issue.
Maybe. What's moving around here?
Ladybug.
Yep.
Come on, I just want a tiny bit of clover, people.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Tiny bit of clover, come on. I can't see any clover.
See a spider.
I mean, I see a lot of things. I see a wolf spider.
That wolf spider too. Oh my god.
One sec. I'm just gonna take a look where it is on the map. Oh Jesus, we definitely walked, like so walked right past this. Like it looks like we went to the furthest one possible to actually. That's so stupid.
That's such a thing that we would do.
Where have you gone? Cause...
Just to get water droplets, I'm not far from you.
Right, but we want some clover. Have you seen any?
I haven't seen any yet.
Oh, something's coming at me.
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
Fire. Got it. Get it, got it.
There's just no clovers around here.
That's unfortunate.
I mean, we've got my way marker. That's within the thing, at least. Should we just head home?
I think so. Nothing else we can really do. Yeah.
Oh, my waypoint's gone.
Put a new one here?
Oops. Yeah.
He can put a waypoint.
Taking a look around. Mark the spot.
There we go. We know to go in here. Next time we'll bring a torch and a bomb. Right, we want to go towards home.
Roughly that one?
Where we're currently facing, yeah. Just...
What if I picked up the stuff in me from switching?
Something's at me.
Alright, that sounds of it.
Yeah, fuck.
Watch
it. Let's just
continue
going.
Through.
We'll fight it. Move through.
Alright. Sacrifice them before I head the rest of the sentence. I forget. Let's just do the things.
Where are you?
I thought you jumped back down, so I was following. How's
I'm your arm doing? We're at the thingy. The cat skull, so this way is the way out. Bitch.
Aiden?
Rude. Right, do we want to run back along to the zipline rather than going the manual way?
Yeah, zipline sounds good. Do you have any armor repair?
I won't need any because we'll be back at base. Unless you need us to be repairing armor for the purposes of having your inventory break.
That'll give me exactly one thingy.
What do you mean?
Exactly like one spot, so it's really...
I only need to do my helmet at most anyway, so... It wouldn't free up your slot anyway.
Dum 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 dum. We clearly have to have like another one at some point when you make the other little base, so we can go straight to other areas. Just having Christmas.
Oh yeah, we definitely have a zip line here. Yeah. Oh no! Fine.
off you, you can get back up. I got worried for a second you couldn't.
Let's not.
I love this! Yeah! I don't have a death wish!
It's like, let's not try running and yeah. going through one at again.
Yes, I didn't want to risk it. Not even for a biscuit.
Not bad. I've still got 10 of the 15 of my smoothies. Oh, look down. You can see our ridiculous spacer defenses for our first one.
Definitely the way to do it, though.
Oh yeah, but that was overkill.
Oh yeah.
If we hurry, it will be like general morning time, so we can just sign off for the day and it'll be good. Need to move some of these. That needs to go elsewhere, I think. I'm gonna put these in because they're all. I'm putting all the candy stuff in with the upgrading rocks as well.
Makes sense.
Because that's kind of their purpose.
Okay, so that's got to go in there too.
Maybe that won't work. Maybe we need a separate thing for candy. One sec.
Okay. Where should I put the repair? I mean, I'm going to carry some around with me anyway to repair stuff, but just thinking in general.
I was going to make a tiny little clover basket over by the mashes. Yeah. If you want to do that, is that?
Yeah. I'm gonna pair my armor now, though. Which I have done. Let's see, 4 clover leaves and 3 quick rope. Things.
Right, this is the thing that most looks like candy to me, so that's what I've done. The white starry thing.
Oh yeah.
So all of the cha-chas, mints, sours, etc. I'm putting in here. Weirdly, the salt, but you know.
My brain heard that as weirdly, the salt.
Mm-hmm. Basalt, definitely. Yep.
Oh, weakness, where are they? Weevil, weevil, weevil. Get my javelin death up. See no weevil here, now you are. Weevil. Creatures that are around. Ignore the rat.
Watch how you stick that nose, people.
Bringing him back for the rat.
I don't think I'll want to swim tomorrow because I'll probably be feeling lousy in the morning again, but I do want to go and shower in the morning, if that's okay.
Yeah.
And with that in mind, what kind of time are you finding acceptable?
Don't know. Time will we come up? Can I come up?
Huh? Yes.
Decide when I come up.
Sure.
Alright, good to go. Put the bell weevil things. Where are you? Put a weevil roast on for you.
Oh, I've actually got two. Well, I need to chuck on. Let's remind me. I'll take one, it's good.
Keeping those up.
If you look in the candy chest, I think you'll look for Earth.
So I'm gonna make sure not to accidentally salt the storage.
Yeah, you sort that, I'll fucking kill you. It just took me ages. You sort that and I will murder you! I will straight up murder you! I've got to put the poopers on leather.
Oh, I shan't try and take up any more spaces until you've done that.
Damn it. You've already taken up quite a few.
Sorry.
We've got two more poopers that could be
thingy drying.
Just put them there for now. I do need to repair thingies.
We'll make some more sturdy whetstone and sturdy plating.
Mm-hmm. For sure. Used in the mashes. Let's see. Spider chunks, roly poly parts, stinkbug parts, and ladybug parts. Bombardier, ant lion, termite is what we've got a ridiculous amount of.
As long as I've got enough to repair my axe, it's like, yep. Not too worried.
Well, once you make your axe mighty, you won't need it to repair your axe.
Oh, true. Let's see. Yeah, I need mighty globs to make.
I mean, whilst technically it's a false economy in terms of it does take more termite parts to make the glue.
Yeah.
Than it would take for you to repair your stuff. But it's the added thing of not having to take like four different parts out with you.
Yeah.
So I've put stuff in the mashes. Pull on that.
I need to make some
That's
more
one thing
magic
I want
to
try.
May I make some more mighty gods?
Yeah, I'm just checking something. Shush. Please. Well, that's annoying. It looks like it uses up the durability on the charcoal thing, even when you're picking up pure water with it.
Oh.
I mean, it really doesn't take much to heal it anyway. But... I'm ready to put out when you're.
Here we go. Just gonna have a drink.
At least it's clean. Ish.
Everything is down there.
Right. So...
Oh, someone said hello. Just as we're saying, I'm just about to finish. Oh. All right, Eva. But yeah, we're just about to finish. Sorry.
What's up is, I'm an old lady who has a bedtime.
Same. Yeah, super great.